Oh man. Yeah, it's getting hot. Run for your life. Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Look, he had one of those purple Hoover gun things that keep appearing every now and again. It's a bug, they'll sort it out. So today we've got some jobs that we're going to do. There's also been some comments you guys have left me as well, which I always like to mention. So these guys are still working on this up here. This is going to be fun. Now apparently... Oh, is it not working? Oh, it looks like they've turned the darn thing off. I'm not entirely sure, but look, when you zoom in and out, it goes a bit funny. But because these things were a bit broken and overpowered, it looks like it's been stopped. Oh, man, that'd be really annoying if it has. I think it has. I think we've got this hot water that's in here, but it doesn't seem to be hissing and... could I have seen people do the sort of thing that I was planning on doing? And the hot water, it was making so much hot water that it would just literally melt everything. And all the water that's in here, I mean, there's like thousands of liters of water. And then it squirts out through a door here, and before you know it, the whole base would be flooded. That is a possibility, and I was willing to take that risk. So I don't think we're going to be able to get infinite water from there. Oh, somebody needs the loo. We've got two loos. Pick one. So we're definitely going to dig this out and get this water down in here because we need to convert that. So let's just get this prioritized as an 8. I want to get that done when you guys are ready. That's fine. You get stuck in. Also, there is the comment on the power. Now, let's have a look at the power cables here. So the way I was thinking the power cables worked, if you don't know, there's now a heavy watt wire, which would take maximum 2 kilowatts, whereas the normal electrical wire takes 1,000 watts, so 1 kilowatt. The way I was thinking this would work was the way that these sort of things have worked in like modded Minecraft. If you ever played that, I know some of you that watch me have, you'd have the heavy watted wire that would come from, say you had batteries here, loads of power stored here. You'd have the heavy watt wire that would go down the middle, and that would carry the 2 kilowatts all the way down there, no problem. And then coming off of that, you'd have normal electrical wire. So as long as everything attached to the normal electrical wire wasn't anything more than 1,000 watts or 1 kilowatt, you'd be fine. And then as long as everything that was coming off of all of those wires wasn't more than 2 kilowatts, then you'd be fine overall. So you could, you know, that's the way I thought it would work. Apparently not. And also, it's annoying that you can't actually easily see what each of these wires is. See, that is a heavy watt wire that goes up and down there. That is a heavy watt wire all the way along there. And that is a heavy watt wire all the way down there. So all of that is heavy watt wire coming from there. Okay, interesting. So I do have that attached, but apparently the way I've been told that it works, and this may not be right, I don't know, is that I could have had normal wire all the way up to here, and then heavy watt just in there. But I don't think that's right, so I'm not entirely sure how that is set up to work. Let's speed things up again. But there we go, anyway, let's get some more food. But things will change as the game goes along, of course, because that, I mean, they've already, it looks like, disabled the geysers. I'm pretty sure that isn't working, which is very annoying. That's a real shame because I wanted to get that set up. So what have we got here? A blossom seed. I might just get them, sweep up all of that stuff. How is our, all of our things at 8? So yeah, do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to change the sweeping stuff to a 7 because I don't need that done instantly. Let's do that. Thank you as well for all the great comments and the support. There's been loads of you new people that have been joining my channel. Welcome, everybody. I do tend to sort of nip through things at a pace sometimes, but that's because I know the game well. I've played it a lot. There we go. We haven't got that building anything. Do we have... Let's have a look. I want to build a cold one as well, which is going to need... What's it going to need? Liquefiable... Consumable ore, filtration medium. What am I looking for? Industrial ingredient. Thimble fiber 10. Yes. So we're going to make a cool vest as well. We're going to make one of those. We've got a hot vest, which is here somewhere. Oh, no. Hang on. Stop. Council. We're going to make a warm sweater. That's what we want. We already have a cool vest down here. And this is how you equip it. You click on the person, you click on the vest. So let them get working that, like that. And then you assign it to a person. And he would come, or she would come and put that on, and they would wear it all the time. And then you could get them to unequip it up here, which actually might be a good idea. We'll get them to do that when they wake up in the morning. And then hopefully they'll come over here and start working on that. Still got the unrefrigerated food, no research. How much research do we have left? We've got pressure management, insulation. Apparently the coal generators, they're not that brilliant at the moment, so we're going to leave that. Don't need the hydrogen generators. This could be good, the insulation. But I don't want to do that yet. I want to finish off. Let's skip through the night. Stress is getting down to almost zero. 1%. Who's the stress one? Little Biffa. Where is he? Oh, he's getting up and going to the loo. Oh, no, he wasn't. That wasn't him. Here we go. So you're going to come and work on the hot one. Let's get this equipped by me. Biffa, you're going to wear that for us. Where's Biffa? You're going to come and grab that straight away. Biffa, where are you? Mrs. Biffa, is he working away digging? Yes. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, we want that to go in there. That's going, yuck. Nasty water in our, but that's fine. See, this has got chilly again, so we need to turn this on for a bit. Let's turn that on for a bit. Are you really that cold over here? Oh, yeah, look. This is very cold. Ooh, now I wonder whether that's going to start cooling all this down. Which won't be good, because we want this to be warm here, don't we? I think we need to put a couple of these in. Yeah, we definitely do. Let's have our tiles made from... overheat temperature, decor... See, that's something I haven't been looking at either, is the... Oh, we might just leave that, actually. Abyssalite. Resilient, crystalline, melting point... We could just leave that like it is. What have we got here? Abyssalite, abyssalite, abyssalite. Can I not make tiles out of abyssalite? Obviously not. We'll make it with granite then. I just want to close that bit off there like that. There we go. All right, that's going to start working with the power. It takes so much power. That's heating up the water. What are they saying? They're stifled, chilly environment. No, that's fine. Still haven't got that other seed. There's one up here, though, isn't there? Oh, it's gone. Maybe we don't, then. Wheezewort seed. Oh, we have a wheezewort seed. Oh, now that would be good to put somewhere to cool down. When I get round to that, I'll have to show you a trick. Can they not come over here? What are they doing? Oh, has Biffa picked up the coat? No, he still hasn't picked up the coat. Yeah, there's a trick to getting those to plant. Which is interesting, but we haven't got to that yet. Oh, okay, this is where the problem comes in with the wire. Is this is all heavy watt wire, but this is normal wire. This is normal wire as well. So what's happening is there's a draw on the line overall of over 1,000. And any cable that isn't... So technically, this running down here is only drawing 120. But because it's normal wire and overall the draw on this little section here is over 1,000, that one is struggling. So what we're going to do, you just carry on working, guys, with that, is we are going to remove, let's have a look, all of this wire. And we're going to put heavy watt wire in here as well, because why not? Not quite sure how far up it goes. Heavy watt... Heavy watt, so it's just that one there as well, isn't it? So let's remove that one there. There we go. And those ones there. And we'll put in some heavy watt wire as a priority. So let's add that. I could do with adding, actually, another battery. So they keep that thing filled up. So let's do that first before we run the wire to it. Oh, actually, we can do the wire. It's not going to run into it, is it? There we go. Obviously the wire has to be put in manually, that's what I mean. So that can run there, and that's everything that's running off of this side, isn't it? So that's fine. As soon as that's done, I can connect the wire up, and then we should get a bit more power out of these guys, which will last a bit longer, which will be good. There we go. Has anybody picked up this thing yet? It's still there. Biff has obviously been busy. Circuit overloaded, it says. There we go. Let's get that in. Yeah, that's on a priority 9. Building broken. No, that's fine. New duplicants. Oh, yeah, let's have a look. Are we going to take any new duplicants this time? No. I mean, we could. We've got enough food. We've got plenty of oxygen. Construction digging. He's an early bird. He's a yoke. Do you know what? I think we're going to take Rowan. He hasn't got the family hair. He's got ginger hair. Let me get a name from the last episode. I think Rowan's going to join us. Why the heck not? Right, we have a name for our new duplicant. Bob Jenkins with the top comment on the last episode that I can look at the moment. Bob Jenkins. I love Bob. Bob, you can join us. There we go. He had the comment on... There we go. Print. Telling me about the millwood here. Doesn't drop. Harvest remain already for harvest. Let's harvest that as a 7. You can get around to that when you like. Yeah, comment about these having to be dug up after a couple of harvests. Harvest remaining 3, 3, 3. So these are all new. These have been changed anyway, so that's fine. That still hasn't been picked up. Oh, the other one's been made now, is it, as well? What have we got here? A warm sweater. Where is Biffa? Let's see if we can find him. And see if he's got the sweater on. Little Biffa, TNT Druid. Yeah, they're all 5s, aren't they? Let's change that to 8. Get that done. You working on here? Biffa boy, Mrs. Biffa, dark side. Oh, there we go. Biffa, what's he wearing? Jazz to start the new day, and he's made a new friend. Excellent. Dirty. Let's see what he says on here, what he's wearing. New friend, grimy, light wounds, dirty hands, going to generate power. Suit, cool vest. There we go, he's got a cool vest on. So he looks cool and he feels cool, and it's a different colour as well. Although, no, I don't think it actually shows a different colour, because Miniman Zero has still got the... Oh, polluted ice. Oh man, that's got to go. Come on now, don't leave that sort of stuff lying around. That's got to go. Sweep that up. Yes, please. Blossom seed. There we go. Let's grab that as well. Yeah, I'm not going to harvest any more in a minute. We've got tons of food. Right, let's speed things up and get this going. I want this to run down through here. We'll have to open the doors, obviously, to let it through. How's our slime going? Slime and algae is fine. Interesting thing I spotted is this here. Oh, it's hard to show you when it's got no power. But it seems to only work. There we go. Look, it's not sucking in water. Hmm. I may be wrong, but this seems to only work if there is CO2 around it, which there is a tiny bit. Because at the minute, I mean, that's basically all oxygen, and there's tons of oxygen. This is struggling to fall down over here. I don't know. I may change something with that. But at the moment, I'm happy with how it is. Oh, stepped in something nasty. That's going to happen, folks. Unfortunately. I've got this conversion turned off at the moment. Oh, here we go. Yes, it's heating up. Let's have a look. 68, 51, 45, 51, 42. Chilly environment still. Seriously? No, this is fine. So, 1 second it's chilly. It's also the air. Oh, the air is like 25, 20. We need a heater in here. Let's turn that off. There is heaters, isn't there? A space heater produces a moderate amount of heat in its immediate vicinity. Now, we could stick that in here. Sort of in that area there. It'd be a bit weird. I know we're sort of getting a bit weird here, but if we build over the top of this... like that, then we could put, where is it, utilities, we could put our space heater there, I think, that should fit, shouldn't it, let's see what happens, are they still digging this out, come on, gold amalgam, that's another tip as well you guys left me before, if we were going to manage to dig this out, obviously with all the heat in here, things could break down, but if you make your pumps out of gold amalgam, oh, is this ready to be harvested, it is. Then, oh, there's also one to sweep up down there as well. Yeah, if you make it out of gold amalgam, then, That was another one to sweep over here. Nice. I'm going to do that as a line. There we go. What was I saying? Gold amalgam pumps. Yeah, then they won't break down as easily. So let's speed things up. Let's get it going. Yep, ready for harvest. Well, that's fine. I mean, as long as it's sort of working in a roundabout way, we've got enough to... Oh, we need another bed, don't we? Well, where's that going to go? We could extend over here, but that starts getting a bit cool, doesn't it? They don't complain about the cold at any point. We could just have another bedroom up the top here. This one here, perhaps? Or down here? I mean, there's a lot of oxygen here. What's the heat like? Heat's okay. It's warm. Maybe here. We need another room here. Nah, that's really our CO2 trap. Maybe, I don't want to dig that out because we've got it all sort of even. Well, shucks. What are we going to do? Big decisions. They nearly finished here. They have. Let's get this done first. Our new person can sleep on the floor for now. Thank you very much for your one piece of work. Where is Bob sleeping? Bob. Bob Jenkins. Oh, he's going to be unhappy. Although, I don't know. With all of the decor around, it may end up being okay. I think we might go here. I want to get that water into there. If I let that out, it's going to go down there. If I fill this in... Let's see. If I sort of filled that bit in there, I could dig that out. Do you know what we're going to do? It's just pump it out. That would be so much easier, wouldn't it? We've got the pumps and stuff. Let's stick in a liquid pump. Yeah, just a temporary pump. Let's pop that... there. Let's stick a ladder there so they can reach. And then let's just have our liquid pipe running just along here, just so there's no... Oh, no, hang on. What have we got down here? What's that? That's water coming out. Bum, 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 bum. So we go along there. This is like temporary stuff, so... Just do that. Stick a thing there, a liquid vent. Yeah, there we go. They can work on that as well. How's this going? Almost, almost. I'm going to prioritise 9 now. I want to get that done. And I want to get this water in. That one needs to go as well. Oh, that's a hole, so that's fine. Let's speed things up again. Here we go. Who's this? Biffa in his spiffing blue jacket. Watch out. Run, Biffa, run. You can cancel that one. Whoa, no, didn't want to see that. Cancel that. There it comes. It's all running in. Oh, these doors need to be opened. So let's open that. Let's open that. Thank you, Mrs. Biffa. You may want to run away quickly. Run away. No, no, what are you doing? Oh, you're hoovering. Okay, please don't hoover up the stuff in there. Can you leave these open? Oh, man. It's like you were right there. Could you please not... Could you just do it? That's still growing. Open. Open. Yeah, there we go. It's opening. Finally. Okay, all of this... is going to end up in here. We may need to shut those if that fills up too much. And then all of that's going to come down there. Good. Okay, well, those guys... Can we still reach this? Unreachable. Unreachable, unreachable, unreachable. What? No, it's not. No, it doesn't say unreachable anymore. Oh, it's only because that's not built yet. Okay, fine. They'll get to that when they get to that. Oh, let's add our space heater in as well. And just see if this works like this. Yep. That'll go there. And we can also have that running off of this same grid because we'd need to sort of turn both of those on to heat this up. I mean, this is a rubbish setup. I mean, it's heating up this whole area here, but just for sort of finding out how it works. If I run that into there. Priority 8 that. There we go. Get that done. See, what I've seen people do is have this sort of closed off. And we could close this off. If we had that somewhere else, we could close it off. But it's underwater. I may move. I mean, that's not that big an area, is it? We've got power to spare. Man, this is going down. And we've got all of this up here as well. We're certainly not short on water. And I reckon we could even get up to 10 jupes. Unreachable, unreachable. Can you not walk across there? Fine. There we go. Do that. Oh, good. This is working here. What's the temperature? No, that's fine. Oh, that's going to need power, isn't it? What happened there? I heard a noise. Building broken? I don't think so. No, we're fine. Don't know why it's saying that. Everything looks fine. That looks fine. That says no power. Those say no power. Well, that's okay. They're making the power. It's just turned on or off. Turn on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no. Let's not turn it on at the moment. But it's fine. Okay. How's this going up here? So they've completed that bit for me, although unfortunately that's not going to be needed. Yeah, power for this. Now this is going to be interesting. Oh, we've got some power here that we can connect up to. What have we got? 120, 240, 300, 500, 670. Yeah, we'll be fine. So if we come along here, go up there. Like that. So we're going to have to dig. Oh, no, we can't do that, can we? How am I going to do this? We want to get power in. We have to go up and round, aren't we? Okay, let's cancel the one. We're going to have to go up there. This is going to get messy. Like that. Yes, that makes more sense to me. And then up there, up there, up over the top, down there, and in there. Yep. For our temporary solution. Okay, you guys get working on that. How's this going? Oh, my giddy aunt is filling up. Wow, is that not turned on at the moment? Turn on. Yeah, let's get that converting as well. Power's going to start becoming an issue. Ha! Building flooded, of course. Of course it ain't going to work underwater. What was I thinking? Yeah, we're going to lock that one. Then we're going to lock this one. Although the water's nearly all the way out, I think we've got enough in there. I'm going to lock that one. There we go. What a banana. So, I mean, we could put that up here, couldn't we? It's too high. Yeah, let's do that then. Let's deconstruct those. No, hang on. Let's cancel the deconstruction. Bum, 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 bum. Let's deconstruct that, that, and that. Yeah. And then we'll just rebuild it up here. Oh, the water. Yep, that's converting. Good. I want to see this filled up with more water. It's not getting there yet. That's all done. So we've got this little bit here to do. Yep, that's all on an 8. Can that be reached? Yeah, that can all be reached. Oh, and this little bit here to do. That's all on a 5. Let's change that. Bink and bink. There we go. Get that done. Go on, guys. You can do it. Here we go. Looks like it's almost done. Yeah, excellent. There we go. So that's pumping out water. Let's take a look. Yes, excellent. So that's going to end up over here as well. So what with the conversion and with that, this thing's going to fill up. Do you know what would be a good addition to this? Is having some sort of, like, not pressure switch. Well, yeah, I mean, a pressure switch for oxygen. I suppose this works both ways. A pressure switch for oxygen. So when oxygen reaches a certain pressure, your oxygen generation machine stops, so it turns the power off. And also for water, if it reaches a certain level, it then stops making as much water in some way. Yeah, I suppose the pressure switches have to be set to the power. So pressure switch would stop this working if it reaches a certain level, or turn off the power to my pump that I've just put up here. And the same for these things, although they don't use oxygen, don't use power, you could have a little switch on there that would turn it on and off. Just an idea, anyway, I don't know what we think about that. See, this thing down here stopped again. I know, it's working again. Yeah, maybe not. Good, so we're going to get loads more water in there. Plenty of water to convert in there. These have still got no seeds. I thought we had some more. So we're going to need to dig out some more stuff, because you find these thimble reeds. What was that noise? Is that this guy here? That was a weird noise. Let's have a look at these. I don't think we're going to take on a tent. Construction tinkering. No, we're going to reject all of those. Once that's done, I think we could put another bedroom in up here. But I think we need to pump that out first. We could just put a cot in. What am I looking for? Furniture, cot. Where could we squeeze one in that's got good decor and got some space? I mean, down here? What's the oxygen like there? Oxygen there's good. Decor's good. Let's pop that there. That's going to be a priority 9 because the poor person has got nowhere to sleep. Then, yeah, I think the beds are going to end up being up here. That's what's going to happen. Harvest remaining 2. So I need to dig those up now to get my seeds back. That's what you guys have been telling me. But we've sort of moved on to the thimble stuff now. So let's harvest those on an 8. And I believe, let's have a look. Organic, edible, muckroot, lice loaf, mill lice, and bristle berry. They're the things that we're going to get. There we go. But there's no extra food that we can make with those yet. So they just get eaten on their own. And they are worth 2,000 calories. So, I mean, that's pretty fantastic for those. We want to get even more of those going. So as each of these dies off, because we've got seeds, millwood seed, we've got another 12. And we're going to find more as we dig areas out. Hey, that's working really well, isn't it? It's going to take a while to clear that out of there, but no, I'm fine with that. Okay, so we want to start exploring and digging down into different places and see what we can find. So I'm thinking we're going to clear out a little area down here. We'll stick it on an 8. So if we go, and I want to airlock it. I want to have this as an airlock. So if we go, let's see. I also want to put, that's still on a dig. They're still trying to dig that one up and it hasn't been done yet. How's this going? This is keeping up fine. Could do with making some more oxygen. I might put another, it's because we've sort of, oh no, we haven't got that open, have we? Ah, we will have. It'll be fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. And then what I'm thinking of doing is putting tiles along here. Having this as a small little area and having tiles along Winky Wonky there. Not there. Not. Oh, yes. Yeah. There and there. And then having this as my outpost to go digging down. There we go. They finally got that. So this would have, heck, we haven't got the automatic doors yet, but I don't mind the manual ones. So that there and that there. We need a tile above, like that. And then we're going to dig out this in here. There we go. And then any going down is going to be a ladder through this section here. And then we can see how far we can get. So let them do that. And then eventually we'll do the same up here. What I want to do is when this is finished, I'm wondering about adding another pump, although it seems to be going okay. I've still got 3 harvests remaining. Yeah, let's harvest those. That last one's probably going to kick in any second, is it? What does it say? 35%. No, not yet. Let's grab those. Yeah, when that's finished, I'm going to put another 3 layers up here like we've got there. Get rid of all this polluted oxygen and then start going up. Although, we already have an airlock section here. We could. Oh, it's working again. Emitting steam. That definitely wasn't working earlier, was it? Oh, man. So maybe it works sometimes and stops other times. Oh, I'm so pleased it's working because we're going to have some fun with that. Oh, man, definitely. Right, let's have a look at Biffa. Jazz to start the day, I'm so pleased. He has the cool vest. So, Biffa, where are you? Right, Biffa, you are going to be no other jobs but digging. Let's have a little. Bob Jenkins, what have you been given? Cooking? You're rubbish at cooking, so no. Art, definitely not. Sorry, Bob. Everything else, you're pretty good at. So, Biffa, you're going to have no jobs, apart from dig. Yes. And at the moment, you've probably got nothing to do. Or are you going to run down there and dig? Yeah, you're going to run down there. So we're going to get you to start clearing this out around this thing. It's going to be tough. It's going to be hard. I'm just thinking, let's just mark something out first. Give me a second. So this is what I'm thinking. I think Biffa's idle. Yeah, I want him to be doing other stuff as well. Biffa, you can also... Let's have a look. Dig, build, harvest, repair, reset. I think build's the other one, so you can come up here and build this. I mean, I'm really blocking this off. What I'm thinking is we can just dig those two blocks there. This is going to come flying out. So it's going to come flying out. Where do we want it flying out to? I mean, ideally, I'm thinking if we could open this whole corridor up along here, we could have it flying out this way if these doors were left open, although it would go down there, wouldn't it? Go on, Biffa, where are you going? Dig pending. Oh, you need to deliver as well. Build and deliver. There we go. So you can come and deliver your own stuff to these. I may just change these and have them one block higher. And then have an airlock down below. But anyway, that's the idea. Get this to shoot out this way. And then we've got it all up there. And then the temperature here is a lot cooler. We can have it cooled in a big tank over here. And then we can pump it out to where we want it to go. I think that is what we're going to do. I may just change that airlock and have them either side. Let me do a little bit more working now. I'm sort of, my brain's working here. I'll be back. Okay, brain's working again. The other thing we could do is cancel all the lat is dig it out here and have it drop down into this area and then pump it from there over to here. We could do something like that. And I'm not sure how much piping we're going to need over here to cool it down. I'm thinking of having a pump, some pipes that then come and sort of wiggle backwards and forwards until it's cold enough. And then it can sort of be dropped in a tank down here somewhere or something like that. What's all this sweeping going on? Yeah, maybe that's a better way of doing it. Okay, this is my thinking again. So if we dig, we get a ladder up here, dig this out. I don't think we're going to need much more than one of those to get tons of water out of there. If we need to, we can make it wider, but I think that'll be fine. Remove all of this stuff in here. These things can go, that can go. Four airlocks there, like we've got over here, which when we were going to dig in this way. Get the water to come into here. Before we do that, I'm going to have a gold amalgam pump. I'm just getting some more slime from here as well. A gold amalgam pump. So let's put that in. Liquid pump from... There we go. Gold amount. Overheat temperature plus 50. So that's good. I don't think we're going to get any more than that. What's that there? 94. So I think that gives us enough of a leeway. The pump I may bury down a little bit. I want the water sort of to run in from either sides. And then pump that out over this way. Let me just run a few more ideas around here. Okay, I'm going to dig it out down like this. So there's a chance that the water will run in here first and keep this filled up, which is good. I'm assuming once we open that, this whole thing's going to fill up. But, you know, I'm planning in case it doesn't, because it does seem to go off every now and again. Yeah, it's going again. Oh, did I have the game paused earlier? Oh, I bet I did. What a biff of derp that was. There we go. So I can have that there. Liquid pipe. So you've got insulated liquid pipe. So for bringing this back, we're going to use insulated liquid pipe. So we need to start working on the insulation. So let's get that going. Let's have a look at the jobs and make sure our researchers are some good ones. You're one, you're four, you're seven, you're five. You're five, but Biff is busy doing stuff for me. Yeah, so I think that's what we're going to do. So I'm going to prioritize this all as an 8. This all as an 8. You get doing that first, Biffa. Then we're going to break up into here. And just to make sure that doesn't get done when I'm not looking, that's all going to be a 1. Because can you imagine if I suddenly dug that out and flooded my entire base? That could be bad. I'm really hoping that we're not going to. I mean, at the minute, if these doors don't work and that door fails, then the water is coming down into my base. So I think I may add, just to make sure, another manual airlock, sort of like here. So if I get rid of that, yep, you can still jump up and down, but I can go like that and stick another one in there. Just to doubly make sure. And then at least if something went wrong here, it would overflow down into this area. We've got a pump set up there already. How does that sound? I think that sounds good. What's the temperature like here? That's cold for some reason. Okay, they're going to work away on this. So once that's done, which might take a few minutes, I will be back with you. Let's make that an 8 so it gets built. So things are going well. We've got some more blossom seeds that we can plant in here if I click the right button. Let's do that. There we go. Some of these can be harvested. Nice. They can be on a 7. You can get round to those when you get a chance. So we're going to get more of those. Let's have a look. Bristle berries. We've only got 1,000. We have some food decayed. Whoops. Not very good. Oh, look at this. Tons of water being converted. Good, 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 good. Building broken. No, it's not. Building lacks resources. It may do. We've got 71,000 calories of food there. We're doing okay. That's pumping. This is getting dug out. That's done. I'm really hoping this is going to be okay for heat and stuff. This is going to be interesting. I have no idea how this is going to work out, but I want to get this opened this episode for sure. Right, quick update. I've gotten to dig out this a little bit bigger. So this is what it's going to do. I may put tiles around the outside here. I may just leave it like this. It's plenty thick enough. Man, I know once we open this, it's going to explode into here. I've got the power and the pipe coming down here. I'm just going to run this pipe along here. Now, we do have the possibility as well of... Is this water hot? It's very hot, isn't it? Yes, of course it is. Stupid question. We do have the possibility... Oh, can you hear it? We do have the possibility of this thing melting a ton of water here. So I'm wondering whether to remove this abyssalite below this. So let's have a look. That is the cold area. So if this melts, it's got somewhere to go. I think that's probably a good idea. Because if this starts melting... I don't know, we could do that afterwards, couldn't we? No, we could do that afterwards. So what I'm going to... Yeah, forget that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build this along here. Open up a little area here for the pipes to come across. I'll get that done, and then I'll be back with you. Okay, a little update. This is pretty much ready. This has finished pumping here, so we can just deconstruct that thing now. We could even get rid of... Let's get rid of the pipes and things as well. Clear this up a bit. There we go. We'll take that out up to there. Yep. We'll get rid of the wires as well. Keep things tidy. Tidy. That's probably that. I've been trying to get them to sweep all of this up before we open this. So these are going to be made out of gold amalgam where I can. Well, these are going to be made out of gold amalgam. I'm going to put a couple of these in just in case we need to block this off. Hopefully two and plenty of walls in between will work. The beast is going to be unleashed. Look at it. And then, I mean, these, I've made them from igneous rock, but that's like the best material available for that. Oh, have I disconnected my power connection to it? I have. Let's put that in. So we're nearly there. I'm going to prioritize. For some reason, I'm making these out of gold amalgam. No, I don't really want to do that, do I? I'm going to prioritize. There we go. These ladders. I've sort of got these on a lower priority. Well, I did have. I've just put those in again. Once this has all been picked up and we're ready to go, and then we're going to open this thing up. So this is going to be interesting. we had an oxygen problem for a while as well in between there. We weren't making enough. We've run out of algae, so I started getting that system going again, which has slowed things down a bit. Oh, there's some more harvest to be done over here. Lots is happening. Okay, good. Right. Let me get these last few things built, and when we're ready to open this up, the exciting bit. Oh my, I'll come back with you. Okay, so while the Biffa clan and invited guests are working on this, they're getting there. There's been another little update. So don't forget, this is in the experimental branch, this thermal update. So things are being tweaked and adjusted. How much algae this thing makes has definitely been dropped down. Because before, we could turn this on and within minutes, we'd have tons of algae. I suddenly noticed our oxygen was starting to become a problem. We are not making enough oxygen. These things are running again. So, yeah, it's become a little bit of an issue. We do have oxygen. Sufficient concentration, so it's building up, but it's stifling our plants. So fortunately, we do have enough food. Something else, which is a bit annoying, is these guys down here. Here he is, this hatch. They no longer eat out of these, which is really annoying. They've changed that because I suppose it's an easy way of getting coal. I mean, look, we've got 17,000 coal. So it's a bit annoying, but there we go. There's not. I don't know quite how they're going to make it. I suppose you could make them eat it if I then destroyed this and stuff popped out. He would then eat it. So there's still a way of doing it, which is fine. Yeah, look, these things here. Not getting enough algae. Get the algae in. We haven't got any algae. Oh, my goodness. How far are they getting here? They're almost done here. So we just need to put a few more ladders in up the side and then open this up. And this thing is going to explode. We've got to make sure that only Biffa goes in here. Now, these doors, there was a way to make sure nobody else went in here. But I think it's a different type of door. A few people mentioned they'd seen that as well. I think it's the mechanized airlock rather than these other ones. But, yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there. See, their stress is going up because they're coming in here. There's not enough oxygen. Oh, all our good work getting the stress down to zero is going downhill at the moment. I know this here isn't blocked off, by the way. Well, we've got this air deodorizer here that generally will deal with any polluted oxygen. There's a little bit around, but it sort of ends up getting sorted by that, which is fine. Yeah, so we're almost there. The time is nearly upon us. There we go. So let's put in... Oh, the noise it makes. Let's let them walk around doing a bit of other work. What do we make these out of? Granite, I think. Oh, it doesn't really matter, does it? They may get destroyed. Yeah, let's use igneous rock granite. Yeah, they've got the same sort of temperature thing each. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just turn everybody else off from building at the moment, apart from Biffa. He has hopefully still got on his cool vest. So I'm hoping... Who's this? Miniman Zero, what are you doing? Oh, you're probably delivering as well, aren't you? Yeah, you can deliver stuff, but it's only Biffa that's going to be digging out that and then running for his life. This may as well get deconstructed. I don't want anybody going in there to fill that up. So all this needs is liquid. But I think we're going to fill this up first. We know this is going to be working, and then we're going to work on this other bit next time. But okay, let's speed things up a bit, and then hopefully they can get back to normal. They've got very stressed. They've been going in areas they don't like a lot, you know, which is understandable. They're not going to like it, are they? Why are these things not getting... Food has decayed. Oh, okay. Never mind. Yeah, we'll sweep it up. We'll get to it. Buildings lack resources. I know. The algae things, these actually, we can put those down to a one because we've got this air scrubber, so we don't actually really need those. Can I just disable those? Yeah, and let this thing do its job because at the moment that's a bit defunct is the word. Okay, oh, here he comes. Biffa's coming up here. Yep, go and get some O2. Right, this is what's going to happen next. We are going to dig priority 9. So it's going to fill up this. As it opens, it's going to blast down to here. As it opens, it's going to blast down again. No! Why is everybody coming up here? No. Doesn't that come under build? Dig, deliver, build, sweep, harvest, mop, repair. I don't want anybody else doing this. Mop, harvest, sweep. Construct new buildings. What does deconstruction? What does dig? Oh, dig. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's dig, isn't it? Yep, no one else is digging. Ooh, come on, man. Get your brain in gear apart from Biffa. No, Bob. Don't go in there. Right, this is all being cancelled. Will everybody please leave? Okay, yeah, you can just deconstruct that. Now, only Biffa is allowed to come in and do that. Nobody else. Come on, Biffa. Come on, Biffa. Where are you? Oh, you're asleep. We'll let you sleep. Hopefully get your stress down a bit. Oh, this is annoying, isn't it? Look. Oh, after all the stress relieving that we'd done. The oxygen's going to kill us. Oh, they've done one little change in an update, and it's like broken our oxygen. But what we can do once we get this water going Let's just slow that down a little bit. You know we can get these electrolyzers in and start putting those up here. We're going to have so much water. It's going to be uncanny. So, where is he? Oh, unpause. Come on, Biffa. Oh, he's... What's he doing? Cleaning the outhouse. No. You've got no other jobs to do. Build, deliver, and dig. Food is decayed. Yeah, I know. Here he comes. Here he comes. Come on, Biffa. This is it. Look at that thing. I want to get a close-up of that thing. Screenshot. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, he's gone back down again. Is that going to... Unreachable. Okay. One more ladder. I thought you could reach that from there, but there we go. Building lacks resources. I know, the algae, what's it, needs to work quicker. We need another one of these, don't we? That might be our next priority after this water comes in. No, don't go in there and collect. Whatever you do, you'll be burnt alive. Okay, where's Biffa gone? He's disappeared again. Oh, water's coming through, look. Do you know what? I don't think we need to. I think that is just going to break. Oh, it's coming in. Why is it coming out here? It isn't. Okay, I thought it was. A little bit. A little bit. Oh, man. Yeah, it's getting hot. Run for your life. Who's going to come in and do it? I'm hoping. And yeah, see, it's always going to let a bit of water out. Oh, that's annoying, isn't it? Hmm. I mean, it is running down here, mostly. And then it's going to run down there. Then it's going to run down here. Then it's going to run in there. Oh, man, we need to... Hang on a sec. No, 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 no. We need to cancel that. Don't go up there and dig it. Leave while you can. Yep, 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 yep. I think that is just going to break. Oh, we need to have these open, don't we? Open, open, and then just not go in there again. So get those open quick. Because that thing is going to go. Look. I want somebody to open these quick and then run. Here we go. They're opening. Because that is going to go any second. There we go. Biffa's coming in. And then no one's going to go in here again. No, open this. I've got the priority. That's it. Bob Jenkins. That would be bad. After all of this, Biffa's the one with the suit. Bob Jenkins is coming in. Look, the heat is spreading. There we go. It's open. So now we're just waiting for that to break. And oh man. Okay, we're going to mop up some of this water that's getting around. Not that one. Some of that. Is it getting anywhere else? No, that's as far. Oh, it's broken. Look. It's coming in. Emitting steam, liquid, 4,000, 5,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000. This is just like non-stop. This is going to fill up. I'm really hoping these are going to stand up under the pressure. Okay. Lock. Lock. No, 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 no. Lock that one. Leave those. In fact, lock. Yeah, that one's locked. No one's going to go in. Oh, wow. Look. Look at all the water. So this is now not pumping, but it's in water. It's heating up. So I'm hoping that never breaks. Let's look at the temperature. Okay, hopefully that's far enough away from all of this to not heat that area up. But wow! That is like... Building lacks resources. Microbe, musher, algae. Oh man, it's the oxygen. The oxygen's the problem. Look at it. We're going to really have to work on that. Our biodistillers, we're going to need another one. But we have more water than we know what to do with. And this thing, pressure rising. Oh my goodness. And oh, look! Millions of liquid. Millions. This is nuts. Well, I'm hoping this isn't like a huge disaster. I guess we shall see what happens in the next episode. Hit the big B with the tea stain to find out whether this is an apocalypse waiting to happen. Whether all of this is going to stand up to the pressure. If these things start cracking around here, I think that's just something hidden in there. Yeah, buried object. I'm going to build this room out. But we've got a few issues that we need to fix. So, yeah, tune in tomorrow for the next one. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it as well. And I will see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.